Out to 270 now, Boss 350. So $1.90 knocked the clock. Last few locked away. Track cleared. Light on, set to go. Good money, the red here. Knocked the clock. Racing, knocked the clock out okay. There's speed though from Hot Chevy. Going quickly is Zipping Francis. Boss 350 out wider with Twisted Missile and Blue Blaze. Hot Chevy the leader out a bit over a length on Knock the Clock. Then came Blue Blaze. It's Hot Chevy in front of Knock the Clock though. And Hot Chevy beats Knock the Clock. Third home Blue Blaze. And then came Boss 350, Twisted Missile and Zipping Francis back toward the tail. The time here is around 16 and 80. After the running of race number 9, and Hot Chevy, she just had a better start than Knock the Clock, who stepped okay, but Hot Chevy mustered over and was too good here, found the lead and never to be headed.